Yep, this be my morning face. Editing yesterday's vlog. I'm sleepy. Really sleepy today.
Well, we're back at the park once again. It's pretty much our second home. Yep. Just got done filming small YouTuber tag. Woo! Hopefully that'll go up tonight or tomorrow. Not quite sure. Today we have planned park time. Then mommy has to work. Then I have an appointment in Vancouver this evening. Thursdays are my usual. So yeah, I think I'm gonna try and make some like dal tonight, dal curry. So I might try and get it started before I go, and then I just don't know if I'll eat it before I go or not. Last week I was vlogging about the same issue, reoccurring thing on Thursdays. My appointment's always right at dinner time, so do I eat before, do I eat late? And I ended up eating before, and that was good, because then when I got home I just had a light snack, and that went really well. So I'm gonna try and aim to do that again today. Yeah.
Did you find a car? Where did you find that car? Beep, 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 beep. Yep. Beep, 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 beep. I guess it's yours now. What are you doing in these trees? Yeah, park's that way.
My back was totally feeling better today. Jasper like did such a great job of rubbing it out last night and making it feel better. And then we were walking through the park and it was way better. And then like the park that we go to, Odin likes to play in the, oh, there's a lawnmower. Anyways, sorry about that. So the park that he likes to play in has a water park, and on the days when the kids aren't actually playing in the water park, he likes to splash in the puddles. So some little boy thought it'd be really funny to run over and turn the water park on when he was playing in the puddles. So I like ninja style ran over there and like grabbed him and picked him up so fast, and now my back is completely messed up again. Ugh. I still haven't done yoga either. I'm so bad. I should do it today. I have a lot of work to do when I go home and he naps, so we'll see. And then tonight I'm going out, so we'll just have to hopefully cross your fingers, hope that you see yoga vlogging later.
Outfit of the day is sunglasses are Dins, Old Navy, and my pants are, I'm pretty sure, H&M and Walmart. And you are Walmart and Oshkosh and Joe Fresh.
I walked through a spider web on my way inside. And I like felt the spider and saw him touch my arm, and I don't know where he went, and now I can't like, I can't stop feeling like he's on me. It's freaking me out.
Hi, kitty, kitty. Momo. Hi. Aren't you handsome, friend? You're so sweet.
Bye bye. So I had to change my shirt twice. One time because I spilled soup all over myself, and then Odin splashed me with a bunch of pasta before I left. But I'm on my way to Vancouver, so here I go. I have arrived in Vancouver, and I've come to the realization that I don't really feel so good. I had like a small snack before I left, but my tummy doesn't feel nice, and I'm getting a pretty bad headache. So I'm gonna try and like chug as much water as I can while I'm here at my appointment. I just hope it goes away. Take off all of this stuff. My headache's finally gone, but I still feel sicky. So I'm gonna go to bed
Thanks for watching. Have a good night.
Odin, are you ready to go potty? Are you ready to potty train? Odin! Odin! No, that's gross. That's the real toilet. Can you please get out of it? Oh my god. Get out of the toilet. That's disgusting. Ugh. Can you say, I love you? Odin. Odin, can you say, I love you?